it's dangerous. It involves toxic chemicals, corrosive chemicals, and you know, if you have gases, those are really bad. And you can also have fires. And it's something that I did since I was probably like 8 or 10. And it's what led me to where I am now.